I wonder if Street Fighter Cross Tekken will still contain the same DLC on the disc. I would lol if that would be the case.
Street Fighter Cross Tekken will have 12 additional DLC characters, and they're already on the disc. Searching through the files of retail copies of the new fighter revealed that every DLC character is available and simply needs a DLC code to be unlocked. This also includes every character model, prologue, and ending cutscene for the DLC characters. Even more fascinating, PlayStation exclusive characters Mega Man and Pac-Man were found on the 360 edition. Capcom has never clarified if any of the characters were paid DLC, or if Mega Man and Pac-Man were timed exclusive characters.
Yeah, we all saw this coming, didn't we?